Hey everyone, it's me Payal and thank you so much for watching me. If you are watching me for the first time, then I make videos related to the art, craft, DIY and decoration. If you are into it, then make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon. So whenever I upload a new video, you will be notified. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a beautiful abstract painting with the acrylic pouring technique, how to mix the colors, how to make a DIY acrylic pouring medium and how to create a beautiful cell into the painting. If you are interested in this thing, then keep watching. Let's get started. Those are the basic supplies for the acrylic pouring, and first of all we are going to make an acrylic pouring medium. I'm going to show you how to make a DIY acrylic pouring medium. So for that we need a glue and a water, and I'm just mixing the same amount of water and glue together. Acrylic pouring medium is something that is mixed with the paint in order to change a paint's consistency without altering the color. And most of the mediums are white, but they dry clear. In a paint pouring, we use a pouring medium that will allow us to thin the paints for the pouring. You can also buy the acrylic pouring medium from the craft store, but this is the DIY recipe for the acrylic pouring medium. Now I am going to show you how to prepare the paints for the pouring. So first of all, I am going to take a white acrylic paint in a cup. So you can use any of the acrylic paint which you're gonna use for your painting. And after that, I am going to add double amount of pouring medium into the acrylic paint and then mix paint and pouring medium together. Mix it properly to reduce all the bubbles and ensure consistency. You can also use pre-mixed acrylic paint which is already mixed with the acrylic pouring medium, so you don't need to add acrylic pouring medium in these paints. I bought these paints from the Hobby Lobby and I spent around $20 on each packet, which is quite expensive. So now I'm going to pour each acrylic paint in an individual cup so I can use it easily. The optional last step is to add an additive like 100% silicone oil. Right now I am using this Cell Magic, which I bought it from the Hobby Lobby and I spent around $10 on it. You can also use this 100% silicone or 99% rubbing alcohol as an additive in your acrylic paint. Right now I am using this Cell Magic as an additive, and I am going to use these 2 drops of Cell Magic in each paint. We use additives to create cells and other effects. Cells or bubble effects happen when colors peek through other layers of a color, and using this additive is a totally optional thing. And after adding these additives, I'm just mixing my acrylic paint properly. Today I'm going to show you flip and drag techniques of a pouring acrylic painting. So for that, first of all, I'm just adding all the prepared paint in the cup, and I'm just using different amounts of a paint in a cup. And after that, I'm just pouring white acrylic paint on all over my canvas, and I'm using this stick to spread the paints. After that, place a scrap piece of a cardboard on the top of the cup and flip the cup and cardboard over. Side cup off of cardboard onto the canvas, and with a light touch, slide the cup around the canvas. And then lift the canvas to help move the paint across to the surface. After that, I'm going to hit with torch to create cells. Move torch across paint in a quick sweeping motion. Way my first canvas is ready, the same way I'm going to make another canvas.
The same way I created the three canvases, and all the canvases has a different size. So I'm going to put all the canvases in the same direction on my wall. So it's gonna create a beautiful wall painting, wall art on my wall.
Hope you like this video. If you like this video, then make sure you hit the like button. And if you are planning to recreate any of my DIY, then make sure you tag me on a Instagram or a Facebook so I can give you a shout out on my Instagram stories. And if you have any doubt, then just comment below. I can help you for that. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.